We will begin today's video by navigating to the CCCC main webpage. In an open browser, type www.cccc.edu into the URL bar to get started. Once you've arrived at CCCC's homepage, you'll notice four icons at the top right of the screen. They represent various technologies offered by CCCC to its students. Please locate the icon with an uppercase B followed by a lowercase b. It should be the first icon in the row. Once you have located this icon, left-click it one time. This will take you to the Blackboard login screen. For most of our students, using this method of entry from the CCCC main webpage will suffice. However, it is always helpful to know the direct URL address in case the CCCC main webpage is down. That URL address is cccc.blackboard.com. This address will take you to the same login screen. Regardless of which method you have used to reach Blackboard, this is the screen that you should see once you get there. Beneath the username and password fields, you'll notice there is a set of login instructions. These instructions are for new students and serve as a reminder for returning students. Your username should be the first letter of your first name combined with the first four letters of your last name and the last three digits of your student ID. If you have never logged into Blackboard before, your password will be your date of birth in two-digit month, two-digit day, four-digit year format. So let's say that my name is Charlie Cougar, and my student ID number is 1234567. My username will be CCOUG567. If my birthday is April 14th, 1995, and I have never logged into Blackboard before, then my password will be 0414195. Once you have entered your credentials, continue by clicking Login. If you entered your username and password correctly, you should be looking at a Blackboard home screen similar to this one. If you are not looking at this screen, and instead you are looking at this one, attempt to log in again using the same credentials and double check the caps lock is not on. If it does not work a second time, navigate back to the CCCC main website. Click on the Distance Education hyperlink. This will navigate you to the DE homepage. In the lower right-hand corner, you will find contact information and can call to receive one-on-one assistance to troubleshoot logging into Blackboard. Remember, it is always a best practice to keep your professor informed when having technological issues so that you can avoid miscommunications or assignments. If you have any questions, please give us a call at 919-718-7529 or send an email to destaff@cccc.edu.